I eat a lot. It's spelled AIDA, made in Germany. It's got a code on the bottom. The deal fuel gasoline / kerosene. So it'll burn gasoline. So I'm gonna do right now. This thing ain't been out in use since last year. Needs a polish on it. This is about a 1960. Come on. Been so long since I've been in it to can't remember how to take it apart. Dog time. But I don't have the right mantles for it. But I do have these old Coleman silk ones made for these. They work pretty good on them. don't bother my camera. Trying to film a little bit. These ain't really the right metal, but these silver ones will work. Get your mud up on there where you bought it. It's already got a hole in it. Come on now, daggum it. What I need to break it out. Something this old. I should cut these little strings off, but I don't have the scissors. Anyways, that goes on that. Screw it back in here. Try burning the strings off. What? You need to stay up here. Something cut them off there. Anyways, let's put this thing back together. Been a while since I had it out. I've got two of these. The other one's just a kerosene one. This one here. Of course, I got a pump on just like a Coleman. I also got a gauge right there to tell you what the pressure is. It's got a little release valve. Let the pressure off. Hey, get back up here. That gauge went up. These are got a heat tube in them. That is a reasonable globe. Here's how you light these. The newer ones has got a burning tube in there around the generator or a burning cup. And you put alcohol in them and you can heat it up that way. These generator, kerosene on this. Heat it for about 25, 30 seconds. Cleaned out, I guess. Problem was, I didn't have the bin on there right. That's my fault. Let's try this again. What this does, it eats up the generator because it's kerosene. I don't know, about 30 seconds or so. See, I had the bin on there. Because these things got a little lock mechanism when you push it down. It's an offset right there when you turn it. And it's got a little whip it catches. Got a gauge, see, I got it pumped up. Look at that. Not bad for old way to kerosene light. Says it burns gasoline or kerosene. Pretty bright. I need to polish. Anyways, thanks for watching.